highlights of this game. Four goals in it. The first one from Ovidi Karuru, the skipper today, rounding the goalkeeper. And a word about that pass as well from midfield, William Shongwe.
Yes, at a time when the defensive line of Mozambique was holding a very high line, but the quality of the pass has really made the difference. But the run from Karuru as well is what was key in placing himself in a position that he was able to pass onto the ball and round at the goalkeeper beautifully to foot the ball into the back of the net.
So celebrations for Karuru initially, then he got his second in the second half. Simply taken at the near post. Good corner in here as well, nice height, and there'll be some questions in the Mozambican defense, but take nothing away from Karuru's finish.
After weathering the pressure, the Mozambican side, I feel at this stage the legs were going, so the reactions was a bit slower. That, yes, could have been defended easily. That's what the coach was talking about.
Ocean Mushure with goal number three, an absolute cracker. We thought maybe Chipeta would take the free kick. Mushure put it right wide of the goalkeeper, in the almost in the top on the right-hand side of the goal.
Yes,
splendid free kick.
Quality indeed, but I thought the goalkeeper also has a lot to learn as far as his position and how you press wall and take your position, because if you get a quality take like that, you won't have a chance.
Coach loved it as well. Then a breakaway for the final goal in stoppage time, and the debutant Blessing Majarira. Big smile on his face. A man from the lower leagues in Zimbabwe, a late bloomer, at the age of 28, scores, and the Warriors complete a 4-0 victory. Emphatic start to Group B for Zimbabwe, four-time winners of this competition. Now.